I say happy Christmas or good holiday for my Christian friend?
Omar, what does Christmas mean when Christians celebrate Christmas? What do they celebrate, Ya Omar?
Yeah, celebrate the birth of Jesus like that.
And who's Jesus for the Christians, Ya Omar?
It's their God,
So
the teacher.
you tell people congratulations for the birth of God. How does it sound to you?
No, as a Muslim, it's difficult, but
Okay, then
how
the
can we
answer
live with
the,
that?
then the
Yeah.
answer then the answer is no, because it is not
Okay.
permissible to be part of any act of shirk. Somebody believes that God is a
Okay.
human being, or God has a son and his
Oh.
son is a human being, and you tell him happy
Okay.
birthday for God. What does this mean? It means you did not understand the meaning of La ilaha illallah. It means that the person who says so does not believe in Qul huwallahu ahad, does not believe in Lam yalid wa lam yulad, does not believe in Wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Look, Islam commanded me, Muhammad Salah, to be super nice to my neighbors, Muslims, Jews, Christians, atheists, Buddhists, Hindus. The Quran stated so in ayah number 36, chapter number 4. والجاري ذي القربى والجاري الجنبي والصاحب بالجنب. So Allah has commanded that. Exchange gifts, visit them if they're sick, if they have a happy occasion, pray for them, assist them financially from the voluntary charity. All of that is permissible and you will be rewarded for. But to attend the funeral where they invoke the name of other than Allah, no. To attend a wedding in a church where they invoke the name of other than the Almighty God, no. To congratulate them for the birth of God, no. And if you do, then you're agreeing to what they say.